see that? I get down like that. You know, now, here's the most important one. This is one that I picked up when I was hanging out at the ski lodge with Kobe. It's called the game winner. Put one down on them, because that's how I get down. I do it like that. I'm MVP. I am better than you, and most importantly, I'm better than Matt Hardy. Give it up, ball.
It's quite a clinic.
Do this all day long. Ah. Wow, this is what I'm going to do this one to Matt Hardy. I'm going to come through just like this here. Ah. Shake it. Ah. Oh,
thank goodness. What do you mean, thank goodness?
Show us what he showed Vince Carter, D-Wade.
Will you stop?
Kobe at the ski resort. Before Kobe bought the $4 million ring for his wife. I just hope the referee is not an NBA referee.
Introducing X, Matt Hardy.
Because our referees are honest around here.
Matt Hardy has been more than holding his own, John, against MVP in these competitions.
Matt, you can't beat me. You know you can't beat me. So don't even worry about it. Ref, you gonna call these fouls? You got this? All right, no problem. Matt, I am the greatest thing you've ever faced in your life. Check it out. See, you can't even hold the ball. You know what, Matt? Matt, I'm gonna beat you. You wanna know why I'm gonna beat you, Matt? You wanna know why? Because I am better than you.
Down goes MVP. I told you, John. MVP does have a glass jaw.
He has a glass jaw with a chin shot. And Pat Donahue, this referee, should have called a foul. He got an NBA ref. He didn't see it.
Oh, what the hell? Hey, Deuce and Domino. Deuce and Domino blindsided MVP. It's Deuce's girlfriend, Cherry.
Deuce and Domino apparently taking this challenge seriously.
And the tag team champions. Mauling Matt Hardy. Mugging MVP. The tag team champions. And crack him in the mouth.
Who wants to take my titles, man?
Houston Domino with the first salvo. Heading into the tag team title defense against MVP and Matt Hardy next week.
They're tag team champions for a reason, Michael. They take advantage of opportunities. Whether MVP and Matt Hardy like it, they're a team.
John, Matt Hardy and MVP may have no choice. They finally have something in common to work toward one goal of taking out the men who mauled them here tonight. Houston Domino.
You think this is going to bond Matt Hardy and MVP?
Well, if anything is, this will.
You think Matt Hardy and MVP are going to be able to get along now?
All I'm saying is there's one common goal at this point in time. I don't know what to think when it comes to MVP and Matt Hardy. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the final SmackDown before SummerSlam and the number one contender for the World Championship, Batista, is in action. But tonight's opponent is no easy task. The rough and tough Irishman Finley, a pre-SummerSlam classic tonight. The final SmackDown before SummerSlam this Sunday comes to you from the University of South Carolina. Still awaiting a huge main event tonight, Batista versus Finley. And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown is sponsored by Halloween. In theaters everywhere, Friday, August 31st. And by Bioshock from 2K, rated M for Mature. And by Just for Men. Stay in the game with Just for Men hair color. Well, moments ago, John, rivals MVP and Matt Hardy were literally nose-to-nose in a one-on-one basketball competition.
Because I am better than you.
Matt Hardy finally shut up MVP.
You don't do that in basketball. What's wrong with the referee for not calling that?
Oh, what's wrong with this? Deuce and Domino, a mugging, a mauling, a sneak attack.
Deuce and Domino realize these are the two most formidable opponents they have ever faced for these championships. Whether these two guys can get along, Matt Hardy and MVP or not.
The crack him in the mouth. Deuce and Domino hope to do that to Matt Hardy and MVP next week here.